This is a video on my programming the TI89 Titanium calculator to do physics, and in particular physics with regards to bulk modulus. Let's get started here. On my menu, to get to my menu, you have to press second alpha PHYSICS, the letters, and then press alpha and put the open and close parentheses in. Press enter and you're into my menu. There's many things in this menu. You can look at them as we're scrolling down to bulk modulus. So here's bulk modulus. And I give you the choices of adding pressure and original volume or final volume, pressure, original volume, and change of volume, pressure and strain, or pressure and area. Those all come on tests, might be coming on tests, you never know. We're going to do number one. And you have to press alpha before you enter anything in my entry lines of my menus. Press alpha. I'm going to put pressure 2.2 times e to the 7. Original volume, I'm going to put alpha 5 of meters per cubic meters. I give you that choice. And final volume, I'm going to put 6 and cubic meters. I show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I say it's okay. And here's the calculation. You write this on your paper and you get an A in this problem. Just to show you, I'm going to do the pressure again, alpha 2.2 e to the 7, and put in original volume of 5, and let's say they gave you cubic meters. You press 1, I show you how to convert that. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepphysics.com. Go to my site, enjoy my programs, and pass physics.